Good morning to children. Okay, today we are going to the seventh problem. Seema, Vinay bought a pizza and cut it into three pieces. When he weighed the first piece, he found that it was 7 grams lighter than the second piece. And 4 grams heavier than the third piece. If the whole pizza weighed 300 grams, how much did each of the three pieces weigh? Okay, solution Seema. Let the weight of first piece, equal to x grams. Okay. The weight of larger piece. The weight of larger piece equal x plus 7 grams. The weight of larger piece equal to x plus 7 grams. Next, the weight of smaller piece. The weight of smaller piece equal x minus 4 grams. Okay, whole pizza weight. The weight of whole pizza equal to 300 grams. Okay, Now 3x equal 297. Now x equal 297 by 3. 3 9 are 27. Now x value 99 grams. Okay. Now x plus 7 equal 99 plus 7. 106 grams. Now x minus 4 equal 95 grams. Okay, therefore first weight of first piece equal 99 grams. Weight of larger piece equal 106 grams. Next, weight of smaller piece equal to 95 grams. Okay, once again Seema, let the weight of first piece x grams, the weight of larger piece x plus 7 grams, the weight of smaller piece x minus 4 grams. The weight of whole pizza 300 grams. Okay, weight of whole pizza means first piece, larger piece and smaller piece. Okay, x plus 7 plus x minus 4 equal to 300. x plus x 2x, 2x plus x 3x. 7 minus 4 3 equal to 300. 3x equal 300 minus 3 297. Now x equal 297 by 3 equal to 99 grams. X plus 7 value 106 grams. X minus 4 value 95 grams. Therefore, weight of first piece equal 99 grams. Weight of larger piece equal 106 grams. Weight of smaller piece equal to 95 grams. Okay? Next one. Okay, next problem, Seema. A man walks 10 kilometers. Then travels a certain distance by train and then by bus as far as twice by the train. If the whole journey is of 70 kilometers, how far did he travel by train? Okay, solution. The travel on foot. The travel on foot equal to 10 kilometer. The travel on foot 10 kilometer. Okay. The distance traveled by the train. Let the distance traveled by train. We don't know. That's why x. Okay. Let the distance traveled by train equal to x kilometer. The distance traveled by train x kilometer. Okay. Next, the distance traveled by bus. The distance traveled by bus. The distance traveled by bus equal to 2x, twice by the train. That's why 2x kilometer. 2x kilometer. Okay, the distance traveled, total journey given 70 kilometer. Okay, therefore whole journey equal to 70 kilometers. Whole journey equal to 70 kilometer. Whole journey means on foot, by train and by bus. All add ma. 10 plus x plus 2x equal to 70 kilometers. 10 plus x plus 2x equal to 70 kilometers. 10 plus x plus 2x, 3x equal to 70. Now 3x equal to 70 minus 10. Plus 10 transposing LHS to RHS minus 10. Okay, now 3x equal to 60. 3x equal to 60. X equal 60 by 3. X equal to 60 by 3. 3 ones, so 3 20s. X equal to 20 kilometers. X means what, ma? The distance traveled by the train equal to 20 kilometers. Therefore, the distance traveled by train equal 20 kilometers. Okay, we are asking that one only, ma. That is travel on foot 10 kilometers. Let the distance traveled by train x kilometer. The distance traveled by bus twice by the train. That's why 2 into x, 2x kilometer. Whole journey equal to 70 kilometer. 10 plus x plus 2x equal to 70. 10 plus x plus 2x, 3x. Equal to 70. 3x equal 70 minus 10. 3x equal to 60. Now x equal 60 by 3. 60 by 3 means 320 is 60. X equal 20 kilometers. Okay. X means the distance traveled by the train equal to 20 kilometers. Okay. Next one. Okay, next one, Seema. The distance around a rectangular field. The distance around a rectangular field is 400 meters. The distance around a rectangular field means perimeter given, ma. 400 meters. The length of the field is 26 meters more than the breadth. 26 meters more than the breadth. We don't know breadth. Okay. Calculate the length and breadth of the field. Length, breadth given. Okay, and rectangular field perimeter given. Okay, see solution. Let the breadth of rectangular field equal to x meters. Let the breadth of a rectangular field x meters. The length of a rectangular field. The length of a rectangular field. Rectangular field equal to 26 meters more than the breadth. Okay. More than means plus. X plus 26. X plus 26 meters. The distance around a rectangular field. The distance around a rectangular field. Around a rectangular field. The distance around a rectangular field is equal 400 meters. 400 meter. Okay. Distance around a rectangular field perimeter formula 2 into length plus breadth. 2 into length plus breadth equal to 400 meters. Okay, 2 into length, how much ma? X plus 26. Length, x plus 26 plus breadth x equal to 400. Okay, 2 into x plus x, 2x plus 26 equal to 400. 2x plus 26 equal 400 by 2. Okay, here into left hand side. Transposing LHS to RHS by 2. 200 sir. 2x plus 26 equal 200. 2x plus 26 equal to 200. Now 2x equal 200 minus 26. 200 minus 26. 2x equal 10 minus 6, 4. 9 minus 2, 7. 174. Okay, 2x equal 174. X equal 174 by 2. 2 8 16, 2 7 14. Now x equal to 87. X means breadth. Okay. Therefore, breadth equal 87 meters. Breadth equal to 87 meters. Length equal 87 plus 26. 87 plus 26. Okay. 130 meters. Okay, breadth to 87 meters, length to 130 meters. Once again, Seema, let the breadth of rectangular field x meters, the length of a rectangular field 26 more than the breadth. Okay, so x plus 26 meters. The distance around the rectangular field 400 meters given. Okay, 2 into length plus breadth equal to 400. 2 into length value x plus 26 and breadth x. 2x plus 26 equal to 200. 2x equal 174 by 2. 87. Now breadth equal 87 meters. Length equal to 130 meters. Okay, next one Seema. The length of a rectangular field is 8 meters less than twice its breadth. 8 meters less than twice its breadth. If the perimeter of the rectangular field is 56 meters, find its length and breadth. Find its length and breadth. Like before problem only. Solution C. Let the breadth. Let the breadth equal x meters. X meters. The length equal. Length equal 8 meters less than 8 meters less than twice its breadth. Twice its breadth. Twice its breadth. Okay, twice its breadth. Twice of breadth means 2 into x. 2x minus less than means minus 8. 2x minus 8 meters. The length equal to 2x minus 8 meters. Okay. Perimeter of the rectangular field given. Perimeter of rectangular field. Perimeter of rectangular field equal to 56 meters. 56 meters. Now formula 2 into length plus breadth. Length plus breadth equal to 56 meter. 2 into length, how much ma? 2x minus 8. 2x minus 8 plus breadth x equal to 56. 2x plus x, 3x minus 8 equal 56 by 2. 56 by 2. 2 2s are 2 8s are 28. Okay, 3x minus 8 equal 3x minus 8 equal 28. Okay, 2x minus 3x minus 8 equal to 28. Now 3x equal 28 plus 8. 28 plus 8. 3x equal 36. X equal 36 by 36/3. 3 1s 3 2s. X equal 12 meters. X means what ma? Length. Length equal breadth ma. Breadth equal to 12 meters. Okay. Let the breadth equal X meters. So breadth equal 12 meters. Now length equal. Length equal 2x minus a2. 2 into x means 12 minus a2. 12 2s 24 minus a2. 24 minus 8 means 16 meters. Okay. Breadth 12 meters. Length 16 meters. Once again, Seema. Let the breadth equal x meters. Length equal 8 meters less than twice its breadth. 2x minus 8 meters. Perimeter of rectangular field equal 56 meters. 3x minus 8 equal 28. Now x equal 12 meters. X means breadth. Breadth equal 12 meters and length equal to 16 meters. Okay, understood? Okay, thank you.